What's up, everybody? This your boy A-Dog, and once again, I'm back with a new video. Today, we got a woman named Mary Hopkins. The name of the song is called Those Were the Days. I've never heard of this woman. It's going to be my first time ever listening to her. Now, before we get to the video, if you're new to the channel, be sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications so you don't miss out on any of my videos. Without further ado, let's dive straight into this. Miss Mary Hopkins, Those Were the Days. Let's go. If you gonna lie, y'all, up on here, she look like she's probably every bit of like I'd say 18, maybe 20 at the most. I could be wrong. I'm pretty sure y'all gonna help me out with that, but man, her voice is so amazing. And I love when she gets these little parts like da 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 da, like I love that, the way she make that sound. And it's like, those were the days. Man, let's go. And this was back in 1968. I can't wait till y'all please let me know more about Mary Hopkins and what other songs should I check out by her, man. But let's go.
Through the door there came familiar laughter. I saw your face and heard you call my name.
didn't realize she was sitting down. I promise you, this whole time I thought she was standing up at the mic. Dang, I thought she was standing up at the mic the whole time and she was just sitting down. That was amazing by Mary Hopkins. Wow. Beautiful voice. Woo, boy. Oh, God. But like I said, y'all, we have made it to the end of the video. If you did enjoy, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. It's your boy, A-Dawg. I want to thank you all for watching, and I'll catch y'all next time.